single leg glute bridge with abduction.
So we go into a single leg glute bridge. Now we're going to bring this leg completely vertical. What we're going to do is we're coming down as far as we feel comfortable and coming back up. We don't want the side that's on the ground to move. Just this leg moves. As far as you feel comfortable, come back up. As far as you feel comfortable, come back up.